Captain Edward Kenway is getting ready for the next sequence. And of course, he should prepare his ship. So now is the mermaid figurehead. So he should understand how the figurehead is working. Can you go down? Down? Down, left, right? I need from this down. Left, right, right, left, left, right, down. Down, down, down. Left, right, right, left. I need down. Down is like that. Okay. Yeah, anyway, the figurehead is ready. I also equip myself with golden flintlock pistols because complete all naval contract. They are pretty nice. And what outfit? Already officer. Let's see. I never try officer. Is it nice? I like crimson outfit more. Nah. No. I need to change outfit. I need to change outfit for this mission. Let's try something I didn't try. Maybe brown cloak. Okay, brown. Okay. It's a kind of, yeah, suitable for bad weather. Okay. Handsome. Okay, for this version it will be brown cloak. Yeah, it can work. And now we're ready and we're walking to start sequence number 6. Mixing up medicine.
Another?
A rum flip this time.
And where'd I find fresh eggs in this wretched town? There's little else but piss and insects.
Aye, we're working on that.
Dear lady, what do they call you?
And when they're sober, a jilt when they're sauced. But never, lady.
Well, good Leanne, no. Bag of shite! Do you hear me? It's a bag of bloody shite!
It's a ruse to keep us off before they attack Nassau. You'll see, mark me.
It's no ruse, Fiend. I heard it straight from the mouth of a greasy Bermudan captain. There's a pardon on offer for any pirate that wants it.
Ruse or no, I think it's plain the British may return to Nassau with arms, no doubt. We'll need a plan.
Walk with us, can we?
There's trouble brewing.
In the absence of any clear ideas, I say we lay low. No piracies and no violence. Do nothing to ruffle the king's feathers for now.
Preserving the king's plumage is no concern of mine, Ben.
It will be when he sends his soldiers to scrub this island clean of our residue. Look around you, man. Is this cesspool worth dying for?
Aye! It's our republic. Our idea. A free land for free men, remember? So maybe it's filthy to look at. But ain't it still an idea worth fighting for?
I can't be sure. But when I look on the fruits of our years of labor, all I see is sickness, idleness, idiocy.
Not a sunbeam of difference between here and London then, eh?
Thatch is right, man. Taking a wide view, they're not doing so bad out here. The sun, rum, and leisure as far as the eye can see.
Aye. Nassau may look fine from a distance, but at its core, there's a disease I cannot stomach.
Sickness can be cured, Ben. If only you have the right medicine.
But a corpse cannot be reanimated.
I can't believe the shite I'm hearing drop from your lips. Why not take the pardon now and be done with it?
Peace, both of you. We can satisfy both aims if we work together. Find medicines to ease our burdens here, but in a way that don't attract the British.
I wager the nearest doctor is sitting pretty in Havana. Not a place I mean to go.
But the Spanish fleet that sunk 2 years back would have some medicine. All sealed up in glass vials.
You'd need a diving bell to reach those depths.
Aye, and with some coin and a few supplies, a diving bell won't be hard to come by.
This is a plan I can stand behind. Find medicines without stirring up trouble. Agreed, Thatch?
Agreed. Aye. I'll meet you near the wrecks as soon as you're able, Kenway.
Bring them maker to your lips. Remember, Thatch, keep your cannons corked.
Piss off, Ben!
Did we finish the talk? Hey, Blackbeard. Blackbeard, I need to talk to you. Will you talk to me? Where are you going? Can you wait for me? Sleep for a while? Oh no. Okay, you. Will you talk to me? Why you suddenly all go away? Nobody wants to talk to me, eh? Ah, what's the town? Good friends, eh? Okay, I go to have my diving bell. I'm going to dive! Yeah, finally. There are a lot of treasures waiting for me below the sea. Oh, I'm a destroyer. I think because I upgrade Jackdaw completely, so I get this trophy. I have a gilded sails for Jackdaw. I like this blue color with flowers. And we're coming to see Blackbeard. Start the mission.
Devil in his hole, Thatch. This is a darling galley. 32 guns, is it?
I lost count at 40.
You've stepped up a rung. So, any luck finding medicines here?
Nothing round this spot, sadly. But there's a few wrecks yonder that ain't been scoured by nothing but crabs and coral.
I'll have a look.
Edward? Edward, is that you? My goodness, the West Indies is a compact place.
Hello, Bonnet. A surprise seeing you out here.
I met Mr. Thatcher a month or so ago, and he offered to take me under his yardarms, so to speak. Says I must wash the hayseed from my hair before I'm a true pirate.
Well, good luck to you then. Worst men have become better under Blackbeard's watch.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, it's my first time under the water. I am very nervous. Wow, should I swim? Let me see where. Because I still don't know, maybe I don't know where is the direction. Okay, not so difficult. First chest is easy. Okay, that barrel's for the breathing, so that should I breathe? No. Go for another chest. Ouch! They are stinging! Oh, that jellyfish are stinging too. I didn't know this. So should be a little bit careful. Should I breathe? Maybe I should try. Actually, it was not necessary. I'm just... because it's my first time, so I feel paranoid. It's like I'm sitting here with the game controller and I think, oh, I have shortage of air. I have difficulty to breathe. Yeah, I don't know still how to swim. A little bit different navigations because it's like three-dimensional. Need some time to get used to. And I have no idea how to approach to this chest. Or probably it's from that door. Let's try. I didn't actually want to activate Eagle Vision, it's just I'm nervous pressing all the buttons on the controller. Oh, I took something. Oh, probably it... yeah, it was the medicine. So that's what I was diving for. So probably I should go back and my mission will be complete. Oh, I cannot breathe. I cannot breathe. I start to feel nervous. Oh, good. So long way. Wow. Wow, what should I do? Whoa, sharks. Somebody else is swimming, also diving. Okay, let's breathe. Reach Blackbird's diving bell and return to surface. I still have a lot of chests. Yeah, but okay, please forgive me, I don't know how to... it's my first time to dive and I still have no experience. Ouch! Okay, take this animus fragment. Actually, I didn't know that I should avoid shark's attack. So I will not complete this mission 100% because this shark bite me a little. So later should replay. Actually, it's easy to hide in this seaweed. It's pretty easy. But just I'm so paranoid that I cannot breathe. Okay, I go to that diving bell. Yeah, and I'm done. Should I collect all other chests? Okay, maybe next time. I need to finish the mission first.
Ahoy! Any luck?
I found one crate hidden beneath a school of sharks. Sadly, the elixir inside is quite spoiled.
Plague and perish. Will we steal medicines now?
Remember the pardon, Thatch. We're to be subtle.
Says Ornigold, a pirate, now too proud to call himself one.
He prefers caution to cannons.
Caution's nothing without charisma. If a man plays the fool, then it's only fools he'll persuade, but appear to be the devil, and all men will submit.
And would you be the devil?
Show. Give your quarry something to fear. Some hellish thing from a fever dream. And men will drop to their knees, pleading for their lord before all else.
Oh, God.
Looks fine.
Of course it does.
You can find a quiet way to acquire medicines. Tell me soon. Otherwise, I'll handle it myself.
Okay. I messed up with the sharks. Sorry for that. I should replay that. Now I want to go down and to collect all the treasures in this place. There seems to be just few chests left and few animus fragments. Let's take a look. Oh yeah, but pretty far. There are still several. Yeah, two chests, two animus fragments. Anyway, I should collect them all. Now I am not afraid of sharks, I guess. Let them bite me. This jellyfish, not very friendly. You see, I still cannot figure out how to navigate well in this underwater world. Okay, one chest left and two animus fragments. Jellyfish. Fragment is hiding somewhere. Maybe it's up. Yeah, it's above. Yeah, I'm so silly going below. I need to breathe, I guess. Red, I need to breathe. Okay, breathe. Probably I will make a way. Yeah, I should remember where is this barrel with the air. Probably I should breathe on the way there and the way back. The music and sounds under this underwater is very depressing. So I'm just so scared. Sharks. I can see your shadow. I'm not sure if I'm going to the right direction. Am I going to die? I have no air to breathe. And sharks attack me. Where is my barrel? You know, my little daughter, 6 years old, 7 years old, was watching me in this underwater mission, so she was so interested. Ouch! Was also so interested and excited. Yeah, obviously I have wasted time, first time diving in the wrong direction. Okay, one more chest and I'm done. Will I survive? Oh yeah, San Ignacio wreck. I finished all collectibles. If I can make my way back. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh come on. Oh, leave me alone. Okay, somehow survived. It's my first underwater time, so please forgive me. I'm not so skillful with sharks. I should go back. Where is my... No, not here. Yeah, my diving bell. My diving bell. It's not my diving bell. Oh, such an idiot. I cannot find my diving bell. Yeah. I feel stressed. I'm seriously feel stressed in this first underwater mission. I'm just literally cannot breathe. That's very interesting. But probably that's why we're playing games. It's just like... Maybe it's too realistic? Of course it's not realistic, but the feeling. Yeah, looks like three sharks, but I'm going to reach my bell. Oh, yeah. Okay, it seems like I cleaned up my first shipwreck, San Ignacio. And even didn't die. Probably it's good for the first time. Wow. Edward Kenway. With the whole beauty and pistols, a magnetic pistols on the chest. Oh yeah.
Here, were you attacked?
Other way round. It were Blackbeard who struck first. Open fire on a British man of war, the pillock.
What in God's name for?
Still searching for medicines, but he's gone barmy if you ask me.
I'll bring him home.
Leave him, man. He's heaped this trouble on himself.
Okay, that's not really difficult. I should find the ships and the rescue survivors. This is something I'm familiar with. Of course, I cut this potion a little bit. I don't want to waste your time.
The Queen Anne's Revenge. And she's in a bad way.
No time for a boat. Thatch is outnumbered.
The crew will understand. Beat the quarters, lads. We're sailing into hell.
Oh, it's not the ship. It's just on the ground. So I should park my ship. Oh, must use smoke bombs for full sync. Okay, I select a bomb. It's easy, I like with bomb. With bomb it's very easy.
Hang in there, buddy. Keep your arms up and get back to the sea.
And very efficient.
For certain, there's more to be learned by doing than reading. Whatever.
You stirred up a nest of trouble, Thatch.
In service of a noble cause.
Medicine, I hope you mean.
Aye, a galleon nearby. If we crash into the monster's quest, we might catch up to us.
Okay, Blackbeard, don't die before I save you.
Gentlemen! Our galleon has reappeared!
Heads up!
Back to my ship, quick as you please! He'll not slip away now!
Oh, this is too much!
I'll see you back to your jackdaw when the smoke is clear! But for now, I need a helmsman!
Call it out!
Oh, what? It's not my ship! Oh, it's Blackbeard's ship! So now I should... Okay, it's the same. But I don't know what is the Blackbeard weapons. Actually, on my jackdaw weapons must be better, because I'm fully upgraded. And now we're going against this man of war. But I believe the Blackbeard ship can do this. I noticed myself that I rear to brace, but actually the brace is very efficient. This swivel gun is not automatic. Oh, so I forget. On the jackdaw I have automatic swivel gun. So it's shooting these points by itself. And now I shoot one by one. Yeah, but still okay. We're almost done here, right? Done.
The galleon's all the shadow.
I'm seeing the devil you brought into that.
I'd have shot him, my angel, if they take him. Quarter! But there's no going back.
Okay, now she's bored. Okay, at least Blackbeard ship is bigger. So from jackdaw, if I go to the man of war, so I should like kind of climb up. What a mess. Ariel? Wrong person. Yeah, it's difficult to lock someone from the top.
I'm not a man accustomed to murder, Captain. And if you'd taken quarter, you'd not be sleeping now.
Sack of muzzle, gumshite! You'll be hanged and sun-dried just as them there were in Boston.
The King's called for a pardon.
Captain, we've searched the hold. It's a middle intake, but the medicine we found bears a Charlestown stamp.
Thank you, Mr. Hans.
We cannot resupply Nassau out here by force and accident alone. We should go to Charlestown for the lot.
Hello? Are we victorious? I fear I am not built for the fatigue and care required to live as a man of fortune.
Meet me in Charlestown. 1 month from today.
Bonnet? Flying your own flag at last?
Yes. Yes, Blackbeard cut me loose, sadly. Time to have a go at this myself.
Well, that's grand.
Yes, it's for the best, I think. I should have some wild stories when next we meet. Edward! Your constant friendship has been my most treasured find on these seas. Well above gold and silver and rum, I prize the courage you have inspired in me this year. Thank you, sir! A fair good morrow to you!
it for your wives and families and countrymen? How else to explain your government's complete disinterest in your well-being? Hostages for merchants! These were my only terms. Yeah. 6 days of pure fucking silence. So I must conclude that you men are the pariahs of Charlestown, and I would profit better by using your organs for chum and your bones for char. By Christ! This is my predicament. Kill you, or oppress you into my service. It's a decision I'll make hardly, but not with remorse. Ahoy, Edward.
What the hell are you doing, man? All of Charleston can see this mess.
It's the idea. Out of range, but well in sight.
So where's the medicine?
We sent a party ashore to partner with the governor. That were a week ago. No noise, it says.
I'll handle it. Give me a day.
There's movement up ahead. Is it soldiers?
Aye, and in something of a hurry. I propose we follow, else they spring something we ain't ready for.
What's your thinking?
Blackbeard's been at this 8 days already. So it's a good bet that someone out there has prepared the medicines. Just in case.
Ah, but they're stalling. They're thinking up ways to avoid paying it out.
Aye, so let's find where they've gathered and hope for the best.
We cannot pass them undetected, Captain. And there is no other way.
There's always another way.
All stop!
It seems like I should go out of the ship. Okay, I'm a Tarzan. Tarzan. Oops. No, I supposed to land on the roof. Anyway. Okay, I will not waste much of your time here. So I will speed up this mission a little bit. And kill them quicker. Will not stay in the haystacks for a long time. Really?
I'll be back with the medicines.
Aye, sir.
Oh, I should go out of the ship again. Okay, let's try. Let's try. Oh, crocodiles! I should use sleep darts on the crocodiles. That's very innovative. Missed. And I'm losing my time. That's such a huge So I should sleep dart you. Oh yeah. And skin. Skin 1. Sleep dart 3. Okay, skin 1 it will be enough. Okay, let's run to our target. I hope will be more crocodiles on the way. Okay, jump, climb, climb, can we? So they are taking boat and I just trying to tail them. Croc. Oh, I'm missing all the time. Anyway, I don't need to skin anymore. Let's come closer to the target. Croc? Okay. I think I'm done all extra objectives. He's not crocodile, but anyway, just... Should I skin him? Okay, whatever, let him sleep. You sleep too. Bell, sabotage the bell. Okay, skin you. And skin you. Sabotage the bell is better. Oh no. If I will not sleep dart him, so the crocodile will return back and bite me. Should I skin you? Okay, waste of time. Waste of time. Can we run? Run, but there will be maybe more. Oh, of course, more crocodiles. Later I will. Oh, come on! Got more? I'm running off sleep darts, eh? Okay, I'm critical in sleep darts. Skin the crocodile. Skin another crocodile, okay. I don't want they will wake up and stay behind me. I don't like to leave the trouble behind. Okay.
I apologize. There was an accident. Private Simon! This crocodile!
I don't care about your accidents. What's the word from the harbor soldier?
Oh, looks like...
No change, sir. They're holding fast, but are yet to kill or maim
any more guards.
Captives, near as we could tell. Perhaps it's time to...
To surrender? I've been entrusted with the affairs of the town, and I do not intend to bow to the demands of a pirate, no matter how fierce his reputation.
Yes, sir.
As long as the supply key is with me, no man Oops. Shall touch that medicine. As long as the supply key is with me, no man shall touch that medicine. May plague and calamity strike them.
Sure.
What?
Pirates! The ship's here! Pirates! Fall back to the mansion! Intruder! Help!
This part I actually replayed several times. Before I plan where to run, just simply follow the way. After several fails, you will learn how to do.
You can't.
Oh God, save me! And flay all you devils!
Blackbeard made you as good an offer as ever a man got from any pirate. He might curse his methods, but medicine was all he wanted. And now he'll get it. You should have bartered, mate.
He has returned, Captain!
What's the take?
Two crates. And the means for mixing additional doses.
That's right thinking. Precious little of that these days.
You hear that, Mr. Rax? My young friend returns with offerings and so saves your scrawny neck. Will you not thank him?
You should quit these waters, Thatch. The governor, he's bound to muster more soldiers.
You go on ahead. I got some business in the north.
You're done, aren't you? Giving up on us. On Nassau.
Look, lad. I'm late into my fourth decade on this earth. And if I don't find some means to make the fifth a quiet and cozy voyage, I'd rather sink to the devil's doorstep than call myself captain another year. We'll meet again, lad. In this world.
Or the one below.
Oh, great. We're done. Did you watch this seriously for all 42 minutes? Wow. Great thumbs to you. Yeah, I give you all a like. So, and wish you have a nice game.